Put HMR 15 millimeters, then cut using table saw. Measure the pole of drill press, then apply it on HMR. I will add mini T-track on the base. Make a slot, then drill and screw mini T-track on the base. Place base on drill press. Use drill bit 4 mm as a guide. Mark HMR following the template space. Drill mark and make slot following the mark. Add insert. Place base on the drill press and make sure everything is fit. Cut 2 pieces HMR 15 millimeters. I use pocket hole jig for joint. Put HMR 15 millimeters, then cut using table saw. Mark HMR, then make a slot. Assemble all parts. Cut HMR 3 millimeters. Then assemble it. Install drawer slide. Cut HMR for making drawer's cover, then assemble it. I will add mini T-track, this is optional. Fasten base on the drill press. Put HMR 10 millimeters, then cut using table saw and miter saw. Assemble HMR cuts before. Cut HMR 10 millimeters. Mark HMR. Then use hole saw and drill bit to make hole. Then assemble it. I can add hold down clamp on the base. Measure and mark mini T-track, then drill. Very easy to make same holes. Then install mini T-track on fence. Easy to organize drill bit into drawer. You won't never lose your drill chuck key.